New this morning, a car drives right into a Providence house. Take a look here at the scene, here at 32 Vanwater Street around 2 o'clock this morning. Police at the scene telling us the driver was the only person in the car. They were treated for minor injuries, and fortunately, no one else was hurt here. There's no word on any charges this morning or why the driver crashed the car.